that he knew was just having a bath.
I don't know how to do this. I can add all. I can't add all. Oh, stop. I was going to get there.
My dusty bronze 300 series is probably a muddy bronze 300 series at the moment.
Always camera ready.
So welcome to September Beach Campground in the Eyre Peninsula in South Australia. Super muddy road to get here. The van is just pelted with mud. The 300 has been sublime, towing like, oh, barely even know the van's there. The weather has been quite feral. We nearly got blown away last night.
And this is how you pack away your camper when it's monsoon raining outside.
So we were camped at Point Gibbon last night, and at about 2 a.m. A vicious wind came up. We parked the van with the front of the van, so basically where you walk out of the van you see the ocean. Same with the back window here, so it acted like a sail.
How's it going there, love?
Oh, it's like... and we actually bent the lid on the hybrid. Yeah, not great. So you can see here, there's it kind of bent out. I'll open it up in a moment and show you a little bit more. So that gap is meant to be like level. So this is the other side. You can see that it's a lot more, it's tucked in a lot better, it's flush. That side has bent out.
This is so pretty, Rory.
I want to step onto rocks.
Yay!
When I walk on rocks, it's owie. So this is a spot called Engine Point Campground. It's not a it's not a four-wheel drive track. It's really easy to get to. I mean, you could probably get here with a Picanto if you wanted to. But it's got some really, really beautiful scenery. Just look at that. Oh boy. Here comes trouble.
Rory, look what mommy found.
Very few places in the world I think we can be like this. A beach like this with this, just this sublime, beautiful scenery and just no one around. It's amazing.
Oh, my beautiful shell. The little mermaid one.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Oh.
So it's really strange. We, it's the middle of the school holidays. So it's the middle of the school holidays for South Australia. Like, it's prime time.
Bye!
The weather is absolutely amazing. It's about 22 degrees. It's a little bit cold to swim, which is why none of us are swimming. But there's no one here. So we're in the Lincoln National Park. It's actually south of a little town called Port Lincoln. It's right on the tip of the Eyre Peninsula in South Australia, as I said. Yeah, we've come down for a bit of a family holiday. I think we're about 2,000 k's from home, thereabouts. Obviously here in the van, we start up at a place called Point Gibbon, Gibbon Point, something like that. Got some really, really nice drone shots out there. Obviously here, being a national park, you know, let's fly drones here. My beard is coming along nicely, my camping beard.
There's a snake, stop. Is that a danger snake?
That is a danger snake.
Wow.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Wow. That kind of freaks me out a little bit, considering like this is where our house is.
Did a couple little water crossings with the cruiser, which is nice. And now it's still early in the day, it's around lunchtime, but we're gonna head back and probably just chill out at camp. So successfully chased everyone out of bed because we woke up this morning and it's an absolutely beautiful day. So I've made two coffees, grabbed the little one out of bed, and we are gonna go sit on the beach and have our coffee and our morning biscuits. What do you call those cookies? Chip cookies.
Chocolate chip cookies, breakfast of champions.
We've lowered that, actually.